5 a.m.
Hello.
Good morning. Lord Sugar would like to meet you at Greenwich Market. The cars will arrive in 30 minutes.
Guys, wake up, wake up. Let's go. Greenwich Market, wake up, wake up.
Greenwich Market.
Good morning.
Sir Akshay, project manager.
Guys.
Already in the hot seat.
Great task ahead, all of us can sell, so this is something we should be able to complete.
Yes.
Smash.
Flashback.
You're smashing it.
Is this even on? Wait, is this even on? Oh shit, it's on the wrong one. Wait. There's no heat.
I'm joking.
There's no heat, actually. It's on now. Oh no. Okay.
End of flashback.
Gets down to business.
Akeem and Harpreet.
Inflatable flamingo. Should we see if I actually fit into it?
Go. Oh.
Okay, how do I look? Okay, see, this is... Right, imagine them selling this now, okay? They could sell this as, oh, have fun with your grandchildren. You could take it on your staycation. What else? Stands out. What's it made from? Durable, lightweight. You can take the air out of it. It easily fits into your luggage.
Transport it from A to B quite easily.
Yep.
6 p.m. For project manager Brittany.
We have taken a gamble and we went for the ring.
Fantastic.
A chance to check in.
We've managed to secure a
solar-powered owl light.
Okay.
A six-piece
bedding set.
Okay.
And the last item
is an inflatable flamingo.
I must say, they do sound quite niche, but I would love to speak to you more properly when we have the brainstorm tomorrow and get more of the information.
Take care. Goodbye.
Thanks. What? I don't even know what to say.
I don't get an inflatable flamingo.
She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard.
CBeebies bedtime story.
The next one, it's a snail wrinkle care sleeping pack. It's got a great story behind it.
Okay.
Right? So there were a lot of farmers in Chile, in a Chilean farm, mm-hmm. where they handled snails, right? But what they noticed was that their hands were very youthful. They worked long hours.
Oh, I love this story.
Amazing.
They worked long hours, they were tired, but their hands were youthful, right? They had no wrinkles, and that's when they cracked the formula.
Finally. That feels absolutely gorgeous.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
It is so soft.
And it smells.
It smells incredible.
It doesn't smell like snail.
It's a solar-powered owl light.
Across the hall...
It's a cute little owl. We can make some owl noises or something cute.
...presenting their eclectic mix of products...
It's handmade to give a wooden effect, OK? This is almost like a tree trunk.
Harpreet and Akeem.
Please make sure you make sure.
No.
Do you know whereabouts it's handmade from?
No, I don't know that. Right, should we show you our next product?
Yes, what's next?
Yes. Okay.
It is an inflatable flamingo, okay?
It's a good quality flamingo.
I think it's
We're gonna have lots of fun.
Yeah, have we got anything that you can give us that we could use? Any facts or anything?
These handles are heavy duty, okay?
It's very lightweight, and it can also be reduced down, all the air goes down, and conveniently packed away and transported to wherever you're going.
That flamingo, when I got told yesterday that we got an inflatable flamingo, I just don't get it. I just don't know who's gonna buy it.
They find now is that it's actually handmade. So that means it's quite uniquely made by someone with skilled hands. But I love the fact that it's handmade. I can't say it enough.
Stunning. We've got
3, 2, 1.
Your mic's alive in your vision.
Hello and welcome back. You may have noticed that someone's come to join us and this is our next product.
The kids are gonna love it.
Kids are gonna love it.
Not only is it fantastic for around the pool, the grandchildren are gonna absolutely love this.
So you have to try it. This will be life-changing for you.
It is absolutely life-changing.
You can't claim it to be life-changing, okay?
Don't say life-changing.
So we have a fantastic, fantastic product for you.
We want to start with a story first.
Chilean farmers were working on the farm. They were working long hours.
Big energy. I want energy.
I know snails may sound a little bit funny, but it is vegan friendly as well.
Yeah, vegan friendly.
It's not vegan friendly, guys. You can't say that.
I mean, to retract that.
Yeah, so just to confirm, it's not vegan friendly, but it's a friendly product.
So just to confirm, it may not be vegan friendly.
No smoke without fire. You have lost 8 out of 9 tasks. You're not a bad fellow, but my gut feeling is telling me you're not for me. So, Akshay, it is with regret that you're fired.
Thank you, Lord Sugar. I've learned so much. Thank you, Karen. Thank you, Tim. Appreciate it.
Keep in touch.